And we are back here, bros, with more factions, or dual survival, or whatever you want to call it. And yeah, is something different, Crusty?
I wonder what. Oh, it's my texture pack. Wait, no. That's not it. What is it? Oh, yeah, we got a freaking hole in our base. Wait, where'd our bedrock go?
Yeah, why is it way bigger?
Huh.
Well, the base is what
We have less stuff?
Well, the basis of what happened was we got kind of raided by the Iron Clan thingy, that faction, and yeah.
Why do you look so ugly in this texture pack?
We got raided, and yeah. We salvaged as much stuff as we could, and yeah, we still got a lot of crap, though. Not as much apples, but it's okay.
We got freaking raided, yeah. Put more charcoal in the thing, and right now I'm building this out.
Yeah, we kind of went really, really, really far.
Like, so far that we were loading new server chunks.
And the server was lagging.
Like, lagging for only us.
Right, and my Skype just popped up something. I don't care about you, Skype.
Yeah, I know, right?
Sorry about this real fast. It wants me to do some dumb quality feedback.
Nobody likes them.
Skype
sucks! I'm joking. I'm sorry, Skype.
It sucks so bad that we're actually using it. Oh, wow.
Wow! Okay. Yeah.
Okay, my screen just, freaked out.
Well, then. There's always problems on your end.
We're really sorted. Like, I'm gonna look through all the chests. We did a little bit of sorting.
I'm showing you guys. I was fixing up the base while he was screaming at me and I was crying.
Yep, basically.
Look. Beautiful. Bunch of pumpkins.
Beautiful.
Oh my gosh, food. I love my food.
Alright, I need to make another chest.
Dude, sugarcane looks like weed in this texture pack. Oh, it's like it's all rolled up and everything.
Oh, wow.
It's funny. You want to get some of that sugar cane?
Let's get that.
I said put another charcoal in the furnace.
I don't have any more.
Oh, what the freak then? What are you doing with your life?
Making a chest so we can put stuff in there.
Oh, I see. Here we go.
I'm sorry about that.
He's gone.
Yeah. sorry about that. Something happened. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Some technical difficulties, obviously, always on his end.
Yep. For sure. Alright. Here, we're gonna put, all the, stuff like this. Alright. Boom, bunch of bones. Yeah. Alright. Boats, we have to get a trash can. Here, go burn this boat.
One second. Burn our boats?
Here, burn it.
Sorry, adjusting my mouse.
Is it lagging for you, even a little bit?
No.
I'm getting these little lags. It's not bad, but it's ugh.
Wait, I'm already having stuff rolling first.
Alright, I'm putting arrows there. Alright. So, yeah, I want to go to spawn and get all of my stuff.
Just as I knew you were going to do every time I freaking make an entrance into the cave, you always gotta put a chest there. Why don't you just stack the chests, like a normal person would do, instead of put 3,000 chests going all around the room? Huh?
Do something, and I can't have them stacked. Oh my gosh. Biggest diamond blocks. Diamond blocks. Did I get them? Yeah, boo. 32 diamond blocks.
I already got a lot more in our ender chest.
Dang, people are just trashing all their stuff.
I know, that's what they always do. You don't know.
Come to that spawn and wait for somebody to toss bedrock. /F. That's why the server's lagging so much.
Because they're douchebags.
You should see how much stuff is here. I barely can move. Spaced. Oh my god. Oh, please teleport me away from here. Oh man, that looks disgusting. Oh, it lagged so bad. Like, I mean, so bad. Alright, I'm putting. Protect. I'm only gonna put the enchanted stuff in the chests.
Oh my god. Hard.
Yeah, because we don't need anything non-enchanted.
I don't know why anyone would throw bedrock.
We got raided, we had nothing left, and look how fast we just got it back.
Sorry, your voice left. I mean, your voice lagged out for a second. What were you saying there?
I said, we got all our stuff raided, and look where we are. Only thing we're missing is notch apples.
Yeah, we had about, like, 7 stacks, maybe.
Yeah.
Now we only have, like, maybe 3.
I have 19.
19 stacks?
Oh, no, not stacks.
I was about to say stacks? Oh, I might have more in my ender chest.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I only have 2 stacks.
I went to go grab stuff out of my ender chest, and I came back with a bunch of loot. We need to make a potent chest, potions.
Yep.
These are reserve potions, the ones right over there.
Yeah, look what I made here. Look how sexy this door is. Oh, wait, your texture pack sucks. Mine is beautiful. Reminds me of Shrek. Oh, my gosh, it's see-through.
Yeah, so
it's my gosh, I love it.
Mine is see-through, too. Claim that land.
Look, it's a wild douchebag looking through a chest. Look. Oh, my gosh. He's... Get out of here before the wild douchebag kills us.
You know how dead you would have been?
If I could kill you, you know how dead you would have been? Let everybody give a round of applause to the man who needs to go to school again.
Oh my god.
Ew.
Alright.
Fixing up the house here.
Alright.
Have here. To make it perf.
Yeah? Go burn this.
Burn diamond boots.
Alright, and dig this wall out 3 more blocks.
How are you supposed to burn diamond boots?
You go throw them in lava.
Why?
Because we don't need them.
Oh, yeah, we can just get some kits. Oh, they're just regular.
Yeah.
Diamonds suck!
Alright, I need...
This is OP faction, son. We don't play like that.
What?
This is OP faction. We don't play like that.
What?
If you're a diamond, you're stupid. I just insulted all the diamonds. I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm sir. Right,
there we go.
I don't care. I don't really care. Diamonds are douchebags.
Yep. For sure. For show. I'm kind of happy our base got raided because that base kind of sucked. It only got raided because I did a little bad boo-boo thing. I kind of left 2 obsidian blocks there.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it kind of got... Alright, so dig that wall out 3 blocks.
Just showing you, obsidian is not gonna stop no bad guys. This is obsidian right here. Look at this.
Look at that. They have to claim on land first, and they don't have more power than us. Actually, we have like 1 power. Let me check. /F power. We have 10 power.
We have 10 out of 10, yep.
Alright, dig out that wall 3 blocks.
What wall? I already did.
This ball.
I did already.
3 more.
Why are you making it look so ugly? Why don't we make it more on that side?
No, because I want it like this. It has to be like this.
What happened to all our freaking... The pigs that I bought you. So happy. They were freaking, silk touch.
They got raided, you dingleberry.
Well, F you for not taking care of our base.
I was at someone's house. They didn't have the laptop for 2 days. It's not my fault.
I bring the laptop with me while I'm in the bathroom, while I'm this and that, everything.
Yeah, I open my vent, because it's not freezing, it's like so
hot. Be careful no stalker comes in your house. Like, yo, bro, I'm looking for a job. Can you hook me up with the job?
Yeah.
I wasn't asking. It was
who wants to join?
Did you just fart?
Yes. Join our faction. And I'm sorry about that, bros. Faction. But you have to have Skype. Yeah, my recording stopped. Yeah, sorry about that, bros. I forgot, what's your Skype? I did slash, wow.
Just gotta press up and go back.
Alright, back, enter. Wait, what's your Skype? Oh my gosh, I'm lagging so bad for some reason.
Yep.
Okay, I gotta put all our pot in there. That's what we call potions, pots.
Yeah.
I just made it up.
Whatever he says.
Actually, I made it up. I stole it from somebody's video.
Is he famous?
Yep.
Dang it, then all the fanboys will come at us.
It starts with two S's.
Sunday. Dang it. Dude, I have fortune and I just got 48 redstone from like.
Why do you just dig out in random ways, you dingleberry?
I'm not. That's gonna be a separate room for something else.
No, we're not.
I'm gonna block it off in a second.
Alright, like, I wanna go.
Where's that horse chest?
I wanna go PvPing, but like, I can't.
PvPing?
PvPing.
Because I was breaking something as I heard, you know, like whatever you said. Yeah, you know, whatever he said.
Alright, I'm gonna go get all my stuff from spawn.
Hard.
Right. Slash spawn. After this, we're gonna play, like, some Skyblock. Or not Skyblock. Maybe Skyblock. I gotta check if anybody commented.
I'm checking. What is
this? I just spawned in, and I already got a full inventory of diamond stuff.
Wow.
My gosh. Yo. Just come here and just camp spawn.
Not yet. Wait. I'm not building. I'm building. It's fun.
Alright. Like, we don't even need all this armor. Oh my gosh. This is so retarded. Slash.
Yeah.
F. Home. Man. Like. I'm going to come here off camera, and I'm just going to fill up all our chests with stuff. And then once they're filled, like, these chests that we have here...
Dang it!
Man, I thought you were listening to some music. I was like, dang it!
Dang it!
Crap out of me.
Why are we sitting there burning with wood when we're an OP faction? We could literally just mine a piece of coal for about 0.2 seconds.
I got 16 emerald blocks.
Hard. I have a bunch in the chest.
They're gonna be in the minerals chest. Wait, why did I not just craft them into regular things?
Because you're stupid.
Alright, boom.
Oh.
Boom.
Look at that. Bloop, bloop,
bloop, bloop, bloop, bloop. Alright. Okay, there we go. Now I'm gonna go grab all these diamonds. Ah, my foot itches so bad. Okay, E, boom, boom, shift click. Alright, there we go. Diamonds. Yeah, we're just really rich.
Yeah. It's not OP factions.
Alright, make sure you claimed all the land. Okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now.
Oh, this lag is real. Like, it's not the lag that you can stand. It's the lag that you just want to break your computer.
Yeah, Crazy Craft, like, you already own the land, okay.
Why'd you just say Crazy Craft?
He's not here anymore. He left right after you asked for a Skype. Okay. Even before that.
His name is not Crazy Craft.
It is.
No, it's not. In your darkest hour. All right. Once we fill up both these chests with armor, I don't think we need any more.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna keep tossing it out. Or we can just.
Oh my god! Don't look at that top comment, please.
Okay, but. You are a mod? What? Wait, what?
His name is Crazy Craft.
What? Who are you? What are you talking about? Don't read that top comment, please.
Oh, no, it was at the very, very top. Some dude just... It was the very, very top comment that I had. Dude, Crazy Craft is gone. He left us.
I don't care.
You see, forever alone.
that girl might want to play. Oh, yeah, we might add in two people to our factions. You guys probably don't know him, but you bros know one of them, Bammyface. And Bammyface doesn't know the other person that I might want to add. I'm gonna add her. Yeah, the first episode isn't even out yet of this.
I know. And we're just like, okay, we're already done, guys. We're done with this series. My pick is about to break.
Oh my gosh. Well, make an anvil. Here's some of these booties to burn.
I forget how.
Our house looks sick. Just fix the roof.
I am.
Alright, we got like a few minutes left of this recording. My ears burning for some reason.
Same, mine was in a second, which is weird. Or a second ago. Ooh, diamond.
Okay, I came to spawn. There's nothing there. First time ever.
Look in the chest. There's a bunch of stuff in the chest.
I'm gonna do that.
What are you doing?
I'm shift-clicking all this stuff out of my under chest.
I didn't hear shift-clicking. I heard something else.
Oh, you must have heard wrong.
What? No, I don't hear wrong.
Oh my gosh, let me get all this pot.
Oh yes, you got the potties for us.
Yo, I'm gonna just come here and grab all of this crap. Cool. We need a bunch of pot.
Nice, yeah, we do.
It sounds like anyone to
hook us up.
It sounds like we're saying weed, but we're actually like meaning it in the potion way.
Yeah. Oh, we are? Oh. Well, then that breaks my heart.
Okay, I got 64 stone for you.
Oh, nice. Yo, there's this chest. I just finished everything. Oh my. Nice timing.
They're just, like, stacked with them. This is too OP.
Yeah.
Dang. Alright, well. Woo, zooey mama. Oh, my God. Yo, come here. Teleport to me. You have to come to this chest and grab everything in it.
Alright, I'm coming. Dang it, I should have cleared my inventory, but I can't move right now. I'm coming. Where are you? I think I see you. Is that you?
I'm holding a potion in my hand.
Oh, that's not you, dang it.
Alright.
Where are you?
And just stand there. I'm gonna go clean out my inventory and we're gonna grab all this pot.
Oh, pot. I just got a potion of strength.
Oh, alright. Stand right there. And look in that bottom chest all the way in the corner.
Oh my god, cooked chicken everywhere.
I know. I wanna go grab all of it.
I grabbed all of it.
Alright, just stay there.
I grabbed all I can. There's like a bunch left,
though. Stay there so I can come back and grab it all. Alright, I might have to extend this recording a little.
Oh my god, full large chest filled with armor.
Oh yeah, I know.
Oh, sexy. This is OP faction for you. Oh my god, the best thing of all. Oh my god, the best thing of all.
What?
6 pieces of sandstone.
Sandstone. Why'd you call it stand?
Sandstone, because I stand on stone. Oh!
Alright, grab 2 helmets, alright?
I can't grab anymore. Oh, I should have put
all the armor.
I'm gonna go home. No, the dude's checking the chest!
I'm gonna grab all the pot.
Okay, I'm throwing away all my stuff from the thing.
Right, bunch of food. Where are you? Oh, you're in that corner?
No, that's not me. I left to throw away a lot of stuff.
What was the guy's name that was... He was looking in the chest.
Like, Foo with a P. Like, Foo something. I don't care. I'm just gonna... Right. I'm throwing everything away in a chest. Everything.
I just grabbed all these pots. And yeah, I think we're gonna end the episode off here.
1 second. We're gonna end it off at spawn.
I have 10 seconds left. So yeah. Thank you, bros, for watching. Don't forget to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. And comment and say something, Crusty, fast.
Just stay freaking crusty. Bye, everybody.